First, I want to explain this was all for this man right here because he is an amazing father, and I am so thankful for him. I wanted to bring him his favorite ice cream, and so I found a way to do it. It looks like a lot of effort, and I mean in a way it was, but I just wanted to do something fun for my dad. So I did research and found out that you can bring ice cream on a plane, but it has to be 3.4 ounces, which is nothing. But you can bring regular food, no problem. So I made the fake ice cream, and then I put it in this container to put it through TSA. I did get some funny looks because I walked in with the cone in my hand throughout the airport. But when I got to TSA, they kind of just looked at me funny, and I explained to them what I was doing. And they kind of laughed about it. And then they went through the scanner, and then they pulled it aside. They ran it through a few tests, and then after I passed the test, I got to take it, and it was no problem. So moral of the story is you can bring food on a plane. You just have to follow their rules. Today we're making our cotton candy ice cream. Or if you're under the age of 8, our blue ice cream. We need to measure out our flavoring, and then we're gonna get out our sweet cream and fill up the machine. Make sure you get all of the sweet cream out. That usually includes squeezing it and then scraping the rest of it off the bladder. We're gonna hit start on the machine. Once the machine starts to beep, we're gonna grab our two pans and begin the extraction. Once your first pan is full, make sure you close it and then move it aside, get the second pan down. And then we're gonna tuck them in because you know they're gonna take a nap in the blast. Make sure you get all four corners. Once they're all tucked in, it's time for them to take their nap in the blast. Once they've been in there for a few hours, it's time to move them to the back freezer. This brings them to an easier temperature for us to serve, around 0 degrees.